The next one we're going to do is Tetra 12, and we're going to do this line two times through. This is going to use both single strokes and buzz strokes, so make sure you're looking at what's marked on each of the notes. I'm going to set my metronome to 60 beats per minute, or in this case, 120, so you can hear how fast the eighth note is moving. Here we go. One and two and three and one and ready and play and buzz. Tap, 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 repeat.